Alright, welcome back. This is Maelstrom Protocol, stage 87/9, according to the menu. If you're only interested in gameplay, skip to the timestamp on screen, or check the video chapters if you want a specific stage. We have myself playing Vigil with the Aura Grenade and Revive Kit, a random playing Finca with Paralysis Grenade and the XR Recon Drone, and another random playing Elabai with the Aura Grenade and Auto Turret. If you have any questions or suggestions, leave them in the comments below. And now, enjoy the video. Alright, hello everybody, welcome to a special week. This week is special, because this week, I'm playing alone with two randoms, and this is attempt number 5. I've already done this 4 times with randoms, and they all just always go loud, pain in the ass. Alright, these guys are going stealth at least. So I played 4 times. Every time I asked, hey, do you guys plan on going stealth or guns blazing? Nobody replied. 0 out of 4 times did somebody reply. So I'm glad these guys actually said we're going stealth. I've had some guys that were just going in guns blazing. No brain. Like, just completely brainless. That was actually my last game. Yeah, they don't go well. We got the nest tracking, obviously they went loud because they're crazy. Completely in the entire map, we lost the objective. We went to serial scan and we just go overwhelmed because it's nest proliferation. So, and we got fucked, basically, is what happened. So yeah, I'm not going too well today. But these guys are both max level, and they seem they want to go stealth with the brown drone. So hopefully they know what they're doing. My first game that I've done today, I had two guys that were max level, but they also went in brainlessly. And we lost. Not as brainlessly as the last guys I had, but wasn't fun. Definitely. Here's a trauma kit. And then I had 2 level 7s, and then I had, everybody remember, level 7s. One of them left, and the other one called extraction immediately. Like, disconnected one of them. And then, again, we did one, but we had, like, a noob Finca, and it was me and a decent Vigil. And the Finca just went MIA kind of early, subzone 4. And then, me and Vigil couldn't do serial scan alone, so just got fucked.
Unless the nutrient node is disabled.
Yeah, these guys know, seem to know what they're doing, so that's good. And hopefully we can handle whatever comes our way. Fingers crossed. And yeah, I've already had to basically talk to you guys for four times. You're not gonna see that. So. I've already been trying to be entertaining. The and it's, you know, it's getting. I'm kind of running out of things to say. Now you won't see that because you don't know what I said before, but. That's okay. I'll try still. Be entertaining guy. My best. Doing a little bit of farming in case I need the XP later on, because the late rounds are kind of hard. I didn't even get past the sub-zone 7, which is where serial scan is with anybody yet, so I don't know what's after that, but serial scan's a pain in the ass. Full of tormentors and, where? Yeah, just getting shot. So it's nest proliferation with serial scan and full of tormentors. So. Not very fun. And I don't know why, but today everyone's been bringing auto turrets. I don't understand why. Because they're not that good. And then they get downed, and then they get downed again and they die. Yeah, I was running. I ran a combination of shit. I ran revive kit, I ran explosive harness, and last round I could smell that they were gonna go loud based on their loadout. They both had auto turret and like paralysis grenade and flashbang, so I could smell that they were going loud, so I went Finca and I got anabolic accelerant. Didn't work. It was too, serial scan got crazy. Really? Paralysis grenade. I'll take it. Yeah, we just got overwhelmed. One guy was MIA. Idiot. Yeah, the other guy was kind of good, but he also was very rushing. So, yeah, whatever.
Alerted.
about to sneeze.
Get the sea! Hit the sea!
There's your target. Neutralize it with your react blade.
This guy's around here.
It's right there. React blade, do your thing.
I learned all the objectives up until the serial scan. What's happening? Am I allergic to good teammates for once? Health here. And the other one's in the yellow. Right. Oh my god, it feels so good to have a teammate. Fifth time's the charm, eh? Fifth fucking time. I'm just happy I have them. Really. Been 2 hours and 22 minutes since I started playing. I queued up for the first game as soon as it came out. Like, it changed to the new one, immediately queued in. Ugh. Yeah, that's when I got the two guys that were both max level. Like, they sucked. Save the health. There's elites in this. The nest should be clear now. Can do the nests. I'll get all these on this side. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
I'm reloading! Destroy the Abaddon and the neoplasm will open. All nests are gone. Get
eliminate my target!
Also with a drone, no less. I wasn't expecting to get somebody with a drone. been a while since I've seen anybody do that. It was usually, you know, Cap and my squad was was doing that, but... finally, some teammates, you know? Well, that hit me. No, I didn't mean to do that. That's okay. There's ammunition here. A recharge. He's not taking it back either. Nobody wants ammo? Okay. Take ammo. Hey, hey, hey. You have no idea how good it feels to have some good teammates for once, goddamn. This guy's dope. Okay, these guys, these guys know who I am. That's funny. That's why they know how to play the game. They watched my videos. That's nice. Okay. And they're gonna get to see themselves in the video if we do this. If. That's funny though. This is the second time I actually get recognized in game. One time somebody, a guy recognized me, but he didn't speak English very well. He was just, oh yes, I know you from YouTube. I remember that. But we couldn't communicate very much because he didn't really know English very well, but yeah. Nobody wants the ammo. What are these guys doing? Come on, guys. Busy. Spawning on the roof. Oh, then smash it. He tried. I would use those charges differently, but you know. Oh, there's a react. Wonder if anybody needs to react. Maelstrom protocol status. Airlock enabled. Parameters restored. Airlock sequence initiated. All personnel to airlock immediately. Airlock sequence subzone transition. Right, I have hope now. I have hope that we're actually gonna be able to do this. Allergies are starting to act up as well, which is not ideal. Nice tracking. Oh, that's so nice. Being able to actually fucking do this. One. Oh my god, that's so nice. Oh, that's so nice and easy when the people know what the fuck they're doing, man. You have no idea how happy I am right now. Oh my god. This is so much better. So much fucking better. Nice, serial scam. I like this. This is the real test, okay? Because this one is not easy, okay? This one is gonna be quite difficult. This guy's just ignoring us.
Activate the catalyst emitter. The anomalies will react like fiery neurons.
Well, this is already better than all my other games. But by now we went loud in all the other ones. Oh. This is going way better. Yeah, that was my fault. That one was indeed my fault. Jesus Christ. Good though. You know, and we had to get a little bit of loud action going. Otherwise it would have been too boring.
I'm reloading.
I went too much loud today to just do a little perfect stealth run, you know. Very nice.
Head to the first zone.
Go there.
Reinforcing the wall.
Converge to location.
Device deployed.
Reload!
Head over there!
Initiating data transfer.
Hostiles on approach.
That is okay. And there was also usually just two of us doing the scans, because one guy was by this point always fucking MIA. So this is nice to actually be able to scan so fast and also kill people so fast. No, what happened? I don't know why I thought it was more over there. Oh, we actually did it. We did serial scan. Hell yeah, baby. Oh, feels good. Let me see what's in the next sub zones.
I got ammo.
Airlock sequence initiated. Airlock sequence sub zone transition in effect.
Oh, I also ran out of things to say. I'm sorry. I hope the gameplay speaks for itself. I guess.
We have personnel who are stuck in this subzone. They didn't make it to the airlock lab. Exfil whoever you find.
No. Oh.
Get the package to the extraction point.
I get alerted though.
Device is ready.
I get his priority kill.
Reloading.
Where my grenade is. They're both, oh no, only boss chick. Boss chick is about to, if he dies, he goes, he die. If he dies, he dies, you know. You know what I mean? He goes into cheetah mode.
Reloading!
Not too much. I need that RPN alive. killed her. Freeze, what's going on over there? I mean, we basically did that. We basically did that. We basically did it. Basically, like, he was right there, you know? It was basically that. It was like we basically got him, you know? Like, it was right there. Like, that's green, you know? That don't worry about it. Green. I mean, boss chick didn't get diamond, right? I don't think. Yeah. Sorry, boss chick. Sorry about that. I mean, I did okay. They did okay. Christ. Me and my grenades went crazy. Plus the drone helped. Health kills 103. Yeah. I mean, we basically won that, all of that, yeah, right? Right, it was basically there, it was right there, you know, because he just, you know, stepped on a grenade and died a few times, but that's fine, you know, he was right there, we basically got him. So I'll count that as, I got diamond, the other guy got diamond, two out of three, that's great stats, you know. That's a success.